Oh, let me jump on the lid. Jump this time, 100%, 100%. No way, no way, no doubt, nothing. 100%. Ah, okay, maybe 50%, 100% of the time, I get it 50% of the time, easy. Watch. All right. Okay, I got through the easy part. All right. Hey, first try, easy. Oh yeah. So a little update on the whole PlayStation thing. I didn't get one. I was sitting there on the night before. They're supposed to come out, sitting there watching, like literally all day, watching four different websites for whenever they're supposed to come online. I had GameStop, Amazon, Walmart, well, not Walmart, GameStop, Amazon, Best Buy, and Target. Like all set up, I had like accounts ready, I had freaking, alright, I never passed it yet. I had like my card in front of me, and I was like, I was ready for just like spam click, put the cart and buy. Like I was ready. And so me and a friend were doing that. We were just playing Apex, just having a time, trying to get the PlayStation. And like at 11, because it's supposed to like come out for GameStop at 11 p.m. that night before. We're like sitting there refreshing, and it never changed. It never changed the GameStop that any of them came out. But there was like three different like articles from like gaming websites saying like it already sold out and it went through. Like I didn't see anything change. Nothing. No availability. No sold out. It was just still said like coming soon after like for like an hour afterwards. So I'm watching that. Watching Target, Best Buy, freaking GameStop, Amazon, like all through the night, like up until midnight, and then we're refreshing like constantly. And then after midnight, we were like, well, if it's not like come out now, we've got them. It's probably not a chance. So I went to sleep because I was like, is there gonna play more Apex? But like me and that friend. We were just like so drained, like we were just like kind of like bummed out after not getting it. So we were like, we didn't really have the like, I don't know, not the, like, we didn't have any motivation to play it anymore. At least I know that's how I felt. I'm pretty sure that's how you felt too. So we just kind of stopped for the night. And I woke up at 8 the next day. And it said, like, I checked all the sites on my phone. And Best Buy had sold out. Like they had their, no, I think it was Target. Like they had theirs like at like 6 a.m. or something, sold out. So that sucked. Never saw when Best Buy did theirs or Amazon. So Amazon was like one of the later ones. Amazon was one of the later ones. The wrong way. I don't even freaking remember where the pages were. I know there's a Rift Token chest over there. Isn't there like a... There we go. I thought there was one down here. But yeah, no. So, GameStop was a bust, even though nothing changed whatsoever. I think it was either Target or Best Buy. I don't actually remember. Went through while I was sleeping, so that was a bust. And then... What? Okay, sure. And then Amazon went way later with no like set date or time, so like I had no chance of getting those. So I just stopped trying on that one. And then Best Buy or Target, whichever one didn't do it the night before, they also were kind of like Amazon too. There was no set time, so like I had no way of knowing when to do it. But Walmart had theirs coming out at set times throughout the day the next day. 3, 6, no, no. Yeah. It was every 3 hours. It's like 3, no, no, noon, 3, 6, and 9. But it was actually like 2, 5, 8, and 11 for me, because like it's like ET. But, there's a page on that hill. Yeah, there's one in the last stage. Are there two in the next one? I literally just had them all, and I can't remember. I was there ready. Freaking one, like, card set up, mailing address set up, like, everything. All I had to do was put it in the cart and check out. And, like, for 4 tries, we were there on time, refreshed it, doing everything. And just never got it. Like, the first try was the one I got the closest on. I had it in the cart. I went through all the, like, details, and I literally was at the point where it said place order for me to get it. And then by the time that I hit it, it was already out of stock. And that was... I was so close. I was like, man, I was right there. I was so... ooh. And then... the second try came around, I didn't even get it. The car, like, the website kept kind of crashing. And, like, it just didn't work out. And the third try, my brother walked in, like, an hour before it was supposed to, like, come out. Or, like, be able to be purchased. And he was like, hey... you should try doing it with the Walmart app as well, because it might run off different servers and other people might not be using it as much. And I was like, I bet. So I did it with the phone. They can hit. Okay, screw this. I don't need their dumb pawn. I think there's got to be 2 here, right? If there's not, then I'm already trolling. I'm gonna be real sad if I miss one already because I was too busy talking about the PlayStation. But yeah, no. Didn't get it in the car on the second try at all. Like, nothing worked. And third try, I had the phone app ready. It did, like, the farthest thing I did was get to the cart. And like that, like, I got farther, but I was never able to do anything with it from that point. I never got to put any details in or get anything. And the last final try, I got it in the cart. I put on my details. And then I kept doing this thing to where, like, my delivery address, like, it wouldn't take it for, like, 3 times in a row. So I had to go in and edit it, but I didn't edit anything. I just literally clicked edit, didn't do anything, clicked, like, apply, and I think, alright, now it's legit. So, like, that was super stupid. I don't even know, like, what that was about. Where are the pages? I swear, if I miss them all, like, I'm gonna be so sad. I literally had them all, except for that one that I did miss, that I knew where it was. Where's the pages? There's one right there. Please tell me there's just another one way back there that I didn't see. Because I know there's not 2 in the final stage. I remember that one for sure. No, don't do this. I already just went through all this for a second time. You've got to be joking me. Where was it? Was there another one the last day and I just didn't get it? Am I dumb? Am I stupid? But yeah, long story short, last season was just like the first one. I went to place order and then it was already out of stock. So, no PS4 for me. That's kind of what made me buy Black Ops Cold War. Because I wasn't going to buy on release because, like, I've had some bad... experiences with on-release COD in the past. So I was like, nah, I'll wait and see how they're gonna run it, because I really like Modern Warfare, and I wanted to see if they're gonna do it like Modern Warfare. But I was kind of bummed out with the PS4, and I was like, man, what do I play when my friends don't want to play Apex? Because that's like all I was doing at the time, was just playing Apex. I didn't have anything else to play when I wasn't playing Apex, or when I wasn't playing League with my friends. I'm just gonna bite the bullet and come back to it. Man, I'm sorry about that. I'm making y'all have to watch this another time because I'm an idiot. I couldn't just look for the map instead of talking about the PlayStation. But I'm a speedrunner. I'm actually 100% just speedrun real fast, really fast. But so yeah. I was like, well, if I'm not buying a PlayStation for any time soon, I have all this like money saved up for it already, I'll just buy a COD. It gives me something to do. I was actually gonna go for the, like, I mentioned this already, but, like, I was gonna go for, like, the Dark Matter, just cause I really enjoyed getting camos in Modern Warfare, so I was like, I'll do it, Cold War. But, of course, weapon XP is trash, unless you're playing PlayStation, so it's, like, not good. So, yeah. But it's alright, because we still got plenty of a Death Wish to go. And the year's not over yet. I could maybe get one for Black Friday. I really, 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 really doubt it. But it's possible. Alright, speedrunning this. Just straight through. Just straight through all maps. I know for sure where all the ones are on this map. Or on this level. Or, I mean, they're... It was this one. There's this one that I missed. And I hate everything, dude. You know what? That's fine. That just means. Yeah. No. I'm sad. That's whatever, though. Wait. I just wish I could speed through this, but yeah. So, no PS4, but I got Cold War, and I really like zombies. Multiplayer is kind of growing on me, but I still think there should be a lot of changes. Or at least, maybe not a lot of changes, just some, like, number fixes. At least in terms of XP. I don't even care if there's guns that are OP. That's always gonna happen. I just wanna be able to level them up quicker. Maybe I'm a boomer in that situation. Or I'm one of those guys that just wants everything for a little effort. But I don't know. Healing pawns. I don't have to really try that hard. I can just kind of record and have a good time, dude. You're the best. You make this YouTube life something special. So thank you very much for creating this level. I'm proud to be able to show off your well-made content in my channel. Yeah, there's three. Yeah, I was second guessing myself. Wait, that's supposed to have the Can I not ring it for a third time?
Yeah.
It's not. Yeah, there we go. Wait, what? Did I not? What? I thought I grabbed two. Oh no, I missed the one at the top. Wait a minute. Crap, what do I do now? Oh, there's an easy one up there. Never mind. I don't want to go up there because there's no pages. And it was just like a not needed jumping puzzle. But I guess since I missed that one up top. Oh. Come on, I set out speedrun this. Let me do it. Come on, ready? Do it. I'm here. Let me throw. Oh, this is not. Oh! Now I. This works! This works out. Wait. Just in case I do ungodly bad next level, just get some healing. Heal you. Nice! That's exactly what I meant by doing ungodly bad. Just yeeting myself off the cliff immediately. So there's one up there. What's that? No, one down here, one down here. Oh, there's one in the last stage and one in the next stage below before the spider. Right, that's it. That's easy peasy. What's the... I need three. Okay. Spider astrolatality person. I actually hit that. I thought I'd have to jump, I'd have to like fall and then come back through the step on the pillar and then jump up and then yada yada bang. What the? What just happened? Why is my throat so sore? Well, I guess I'm talking, but like. It's become kind of a rising meme too within the certain apps. Ah, it's all of it. Alright. We're done with this one. We have a quick straight on through for this one. Going straight for the one that has it. Eye is scratching now. Alright, we can do it. Wait. Yeah. We're gonna see what happens to the freaking forgotten children, guys. Wait, crap, where's the... Oh, the bell's at the end. That's right. I don't have to worry about it. Watch, I'm gonna get up there and it's like, you need four... Go. Hey. Yeah, no, I definitely will keep trying to get PlayStation though, because if I can do that, then y'all are gonna start seeing some like really high quality videos, because I'll be able to like record them without having to play on the PC. So y'all are gonna see some like high end gaming. It won't have face cam like I mentioned, but like it'll be a lot higher quality and. You know, really missing out on much, dude. If you really want to see my face that bad, dude, just freaking, I don't know. Find me on Instagram. I don't really post face pictures on there, but you can do it. It's on my YouTube. Freaking do it. I can send it, brother. And that's how it's done when you're not talking about freaking PlayStation. Forgotten Children! Let's see. The last panel's about they're nice and happy. The queen's super stupid. They get iced, quote unquote. And then they're uniced, but they're like ghosts. And then Snatcher's like, yo, join my army. And he's like, here, have lives now. And then he hypnotizes them? What is this supposed to mean? This is not what I wanted to see from the last slide. I wanted happy. I wanted... I don't know. What does this even mean? What is he doing? Is he brainwashing them? Like, what? Whatever. Freaking... I don't know. I'm just happy that he gave them some kind of sense of life and purpose when Miss Vanessa... dummy just offs him for no reason because she has the wrong idea about Snatcher Man cheating on her when he wasn't even cheating on her. Freaking ate her. Freaking worst character in this game. Snatcher's best character in this game. He got wronged and he's still an OG after death. That's all I'm saying. You're the best, dude.